continue to follow developing news out of Eugene, where a death investigation is underway right now in a neighborhood. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Renee McCullough.
And I'm Matt Templeman. We first brought you this as breaking news at 5 o'clock. KEZI 9 news reporter Tyler Jones joining us live right now from the scene near Willa Gillespie and Lorella, that is just across Delta Highway from Valley River Center. Tyler?
Yeah, Matt, Renee, at this point in the investigation, there are not a lot of details, but what we can tell you is that earlier today, University of Oregon police and Eugene police were out at that home. And right now, from what I could tell, the medical examiner actually just left that residence, but police have asked us to not give specific details about where exactly that investigation has or was taking place, because police have not yet notified that person's next of kin. And again, this is an ongoing investigation. I am working to get more details about why police were out here and what exactly they were investigating, and I will bring those to you as soon as they're available. For now, live in Eugene, Tyler Jones, KEZI 9 News.